know I gotta get through that door. You know what I need. So what's it gonna be? Okay. Is this it then? You gonna shoot me in cold blood? Yeah? Yeah, well, alright. Thought so. To think. All those beach dates. All those late night fast food runs. All those Mr. Caldwell impressions. It all comes down to this, huh? Just remember. I live down the hall from you.
10 points.
You know I was about to pull the trigger on you. You still ain't getting me in go-karts, though. So, what's up? Hey, I'll see y'all back at the dorm. Hey, it's getting late. Wanna go home? Get some pajamas? Low-key want to go cuddle to some Netflix, so I'll order some food. Alright. Hey, real quick. Come here for a second. I've been waiting a while, so listen. Hey, I remember you. Moving details and whatnot. Get in here. Come here. Lay down with me. Hey. What was your favorite part of today? Mm. Isn't that what you said yesterday? Right. One of my favorite parts of today would probably be the town museum. I don't know. I mean, you know, I know you know I've been wanting to go. So, the fact that you asked was very sweet. That and you just looked... When you were standing there, reading about minecarts, whatever, and you looked at me, and you called me over, I sort of just froze for a second. And I thought, that's my girl. Calling me over. That's when I realized I wasn't breathing. And you know when you passed me, the last corner on the track, the racetrack, yeah. You glanced at me. You smiled, just for a second. That's when I realized you make me happy. And when we got all the way to the top of the Ferris wheel, and he squeezed my leg to get my attention, and he held my hand for the picture. It's when I knew. That's when I knew that I was in love with you.